Oh, we have to close the door. I'm sorry. We have have to move out of the
be important to everybody.
I can just use that an excuse though, and be like, it's the photo. So please step out.
You're gonna be the guy that.
I literally can't see anything until they come.
Yeah. I'm hoping they go.
It's a good spot.
Yeah, no, that's a good deal.
But, you know, like, it's not, it wouldn't be that much to go down to Mexico City and, you know, free out, you know, like, cheap staying there. But just, like, a little nervous about spending that much money without, like, job. That's kind of amazing. Wait, but I know Alejandro was like gonna be doing the Mauer's residence.
Is that which one?
I heard he was gonna do Casa Mauer.
Oh, I don't know.
Is that true?
I don't know.
I swear
that one is.
It's in San Rafael.
Oh, huh.
Little kind of cool. Two-story joint, like big, like 10th gallery rooms on the ground.
Maybe.
He
always kind of keeps it a secret.
No,
but I'm gonna see him soon, so.
Hell, he might be down there. I don't know. Maybe he's down there somewhere.
Yeah, because I think he's coming. I think at the end of this month. What are you going to be teaching at Cornell?
Got a grad seminar and like a seminar with the seniors, which I think will be a little bit more like, do you want to be an artist?
Yeah.
But, like, kind of nuts and bolts, but grad seminar. I want to structure it more of like a sociological look at the art world, like different texts that are really looking at it as like a kind of group role that various people can in and out.
Yeah.
But less of a kind of like, psychoanalytic kind of perspective, or the individual perspective. I don't want to teach, like, Foucault, or, you know.
Yeah.
I don't want to talk about it. That'll be for the studio, because it's like, what are you doing? How are you doing? Instagram and he's posting images of the piece next to her dress. She gave up.
Not happening.
Okay, well, cool.
So he's trying to videotape.
Not gonna get.